Morning student, class 5th, subject science, chapter 11, chapter name, light and eclipse. Dear student, today I will solve your question answer. Give reasons. Question A, glass is said to be a transparent object. Glass that allow light to pass through them, we can see through them. So, glass is said to be a transparent object. Question number B. The size and shape of shadows are not always the same. The size and shape of shadows depends on the distance between the object and the source of the light. This is why we have shadows are not always the same. Number C, an opaque object form shadow. Opaque objects block light. As a result, a dark area is formed on the side opposite to the light. This dark area is the shadow of the opaque object. Question number 5. Question number 5. Give one word answers. When only a portion of the sun is blocked by the moon, partial solar eclipse, object that give out light, luminous object. Object that allow a little light to pass through them, translucent objects. Short answer question. What is a total lunar eclipse? A total lunar eclipse is when the moon is blocked completely by the Earth's shadow. The moon looks red during a total lunar eclipse. Thank you.